When disaster strikes, people can donate items or cash. When donating, cash is always best.